Good morning, student. Today we have studied the chapter Nutrition in Plant, and the today's topic is Nutrition in Plant about photosynthesis. At the end of this lesson, we are able to know about nutrition and nutrient, mode of nutrition, and how does plant make their food. This picture shows different type of food materials than what is food. Why do we need food? The student's answer is, a food is something that provide nutrients. Nutrients are substances that provide energy for activities, help in growth and repairment of the body. Nutrients, the component of food like protein, carbohydrate, fat, vitamins and minerals are called nutrients. Nutrients help living organisms for growth and building their bodies, to repair the damaged part of their bodies, to provide energy to carry out activities like respiration, walking, talking, eating. Then, what is nutrition? The process by which living organisms take foods and its utilization in the body for growth, energy, and repairment is called nutrition. How does we take nutrient? That is called mode of nutrition. There are two main modes of nutrition in living organisms. They are autotrophic nutrition and heterotrophic nutrition. Autotrophic nutrition. It is nutrition in which organisms can prepare their own food by themselves. It is made by two words, auto and tropic. Auto means self, and tropic means to prepare their food. Organisms who can prepare their food by themselves are called autotrophs, like green plants, algae, and some bacteria. Heterotrophic nutrition. It is nutrition in which organism get its food direct or indirectly by the plants. Again, heterotrophic is also made by two words, hetero and tropic, which means others, and prepare or dependent for food. That means heterotrophic nutrition in which organisms depend for their food on others. Organisms who get their food, organisms who get their food directly or indirectly from plants are called heterotrophs, like all animals. Student, where mom makes food? Yes, it is kitchen. And how does mom cook food? What materials are required? These are raw materials, energy sources and pans. Then, how can plant make their food? Plants make its food by use of chlorophyll, light, carbon dioxide from air and water and nutrients from soil. Then food making process in plants, it is called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is the process by which plants prepare their food with help of sunlight, water, carbon dioxide and chlorophyll. Photosynthesis makes two words, photo plus synthesis. The photo means light energy and synthesis means to make a complex food from simpler substances. Photosynthesis takes place in the green leaves. Sunlight is obtained from the sun. Water is absorbed by the root and transported towards the leaf. Carbon dioxide is taken from air through small pores in the leaves called stomata. The stomata is formed by the guard cells. When guard cells open a pore, this pore is called stomata. When it is due to water fill in the guard cells. When water is removed from the guard cells, the stomata again closed. Chlorophyll are the green pigment present in the cells. They are found in a cell organelle called chloroplast. Sunlight absorbed by the chlorophyll and utilized. How can photosynthesis work? Carbon dioxide and water act as raw material, light source and our sunlight is act as energy. Chlorophyll utilize the raw material and energy and make food as carbohydrate. In this process, oxygen is also released. Chlorophyll uses the energy from sunlight to prepare food by using water and carbon dioxide. The food prepared is carbohydrate in form of glucose, which then convert into starch and stored in the different part of plant. During photosynthesis, oxygen is released. Then, how can we explain in the form of equation of photosynthesis? Carbon dioxide and water gives carbohydrate and oxygen with help of sunlight and chlorophyll. Importance of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis help to convert light energy to chemical energy or food, which is ultimate source of food for every living organisms on earth. It provides oxygen. It also help to balance oxygen and carbon dioxide percentage in atmosphere. Then quick recap. The component of food like carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamins and minerals are called nutrients. To intake the nutrients is called nutrition. There are two main modes of nutrition in living organisms. They are autotrophic nutrition and heterotrophic nutrition. This is the process by which plants prepare their food by using sunlight, water, carbon dioxide and chlorophyll. The learning outcome at the end of this topic, students are able to understand nutrient and nutrition, mode of nutrition in organisms and photosynthesis and its process. Thank you very much.